is the kind of construction people in St. Tammany Parish, especially here in the Mandeville area, really like to see. It's going to alleviate a lot of flooding when those big spring rains come around.
We want this to be the same place for our kids, not a place that's devoid of all the beautiful environment that we came here for in the first place.
Avid environmentalist Jim Hart lives just a stone's throw from Lake Pontchartrain. That detention pond to control flooding caused by heavy rain is good news, made even better with the attention being paid now to the environment.
It's a natural way to let the drainage, the natural drainage feature work, but also control it, yeah.
The 17-acre Bayou Chinchuba Detention Pond is one of a series being created across St. Tammany, ultimately about $42 million worth, funded with a combination of federal disaster recovery dollars and local flood money. The Bayou Chinchuba Pond protects an area along the bayou all the way to the lake, holding rainwater so that local drainage systems can keep up. But as these ponds are created, the ecology is removed and then saved.
And then they will go back and put that top layer of dirt back on and we'll plant cypress seedlings in the actual basin.
I think it's high time somebody took ecology into the equation of any sort of improvement to a neighborhood. It should be the first consideration since it was here before us.
The idea, good news to endangered species artist Ann London. She likes to see progress folded in to the environment.
It'll still be that habitat that was there. And we're trying to incorporate those elements into as many of our ponds as possible.
You know, really, it's the kind of project that once it's finished, people really won't even see it again. But they'll be darn glad it's here. On your side in the Mandeville area, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
All right, Heath, pretty unique concept. The Bayou Chinchuba Detention Pond will help protect an estimated 1,200 structures along Chinchuba all the way to the lake.